Corset 2020 has a significant error. How significant? Well, it actually caused Star City Games to halt their pre-orders. Greetings, owners of fine luxury cardboard rectangles. We are here to talk, did I say rectambles? The rectangles, they're in shambles. Rectambles! Let's try that again from the top. Greetings, owners of fine luxury cardboard rectangles. We are here today to talk about the error in Core 2020. Now, this is specifically in regards to one card. So we're not talking about the card quality here, which actually seems like it might be improved. I feel like it's a little too early to say, and I want to see some more cards before I really come down on one side or the other. But it does seem like card quality has gotten better, which is nice. So what's the problem? The problem is with the specific card, namely Corpse Knight. You want to know what the issue is? Well, I think this picture illustrates it pretty well. What you're looking at right now is two copies of Corpse Knight. Now, at first you might go, okay, sure, one's just the regular printing and one's the Friday night like promo sort of, and now new promo pack sort of one. So what's the big deal? What's the problem? Well, I will direct your eyes down to the power and toughness area on these cards, and you will notice there is a discrepancy. There is a big discrepancy. One is a 2-3 and one is a 2-2. So what's the deal? Well, Star City Games went ahead and said, you know what, we're gonna halt pre-orders on this until we know what's going on so that we can meet those orders. There's actually a tweet that was available. Toss that up on the screen so you can see. They basically tweeted at Wizards going, which is the correct version? Like, what's the actual print version of it? And it didn't take long for Wizards of the Coast to come back with their response. And their response says that the Corpse Knight has a print error in some regional printings. The official Oracle text of Corpse Knight, the creature, has 2 toughness, not 3. This weekend, please treat Corpse Knight as a 2-2 creature and shock accordingly. So, there we go. This is just like a little newsy kind of blurb thing. It's not something worthy of an entire full-on, like, long video discussion, although it does make me feel like making a video talking about historical misprints and how some of the cards were absolutely busted because of the misprinting. Anyways, it's good to know this now because it is the beginning of the pre-release weekend, so I figured I'd get the news out there. If you do in fact have a 2-3 Corpse Knight, it's a 2-2, so don't be surprised when someone goes shock, yeah, that goes to the graveyard. You have to play it as a 2-2, regardless of what is printed on the card. So again, that just affects certain regional printings. So for example, here in North America, where I am specifically, at least in Canada, in my part of Canada, we have normal ones. We have just 2-2 Corpse Knights. I checked, I saw a physical one in person. They are indeed 2-2. So you'll wanna check for your area. That's really all I have to say on the matter. Just a little news blurb to let you know they had messed up so that you don't have any problems when you're playing yourself. So thanks for swinging by. And for now, I'm history, baby.